and quickly up the court. It's Bryant ahead of everybody, lays it up and in. So Daryl Truck Bryant is able to get New York City on the board. And here's Mookie Jones taking the screen from Kevin up top of the circle. Nice pass down low. It will indeed count. Kevin Jones, and he's going to fire from downtown. And now it's so Kevin Jones with five quick points. And it'll be Bryant that starts the break. Ahead of the floor is Pearson, and he lays it home. Nice pass underneath, shot, and it will count. Elliot Watson quickly comes Walker. Walker explodes down the court. Beautiful dish, and the completion there in motion by Sylvan Landisberg. Here comes Walker. So back and forth action. Walker down the lane. Oh, he's able to hit it home. Bank open on this Sunday afternoon.
I don't really understand what the running's about, but we hunters.
Wow, the no look move through the lane that time as it's Landisberg again out of Holy Cross High School. Kemba Walker with it. Walker looking for Stevenson, and yes, indeed, the Tomahawk jam off the alley oop. And it's Landisberg that's got it once again through the lane. Gonna Tomahawk this jam down. Sylvan Landisberg is able to jam it home with authority. And here comes Irving Walker. Walker speeding through the lane, takes the contact, and is able to net the shot. Irving Walker took off like a rocket from midcourt. There's another turnover. Stevenson. He's going to go right past everybody and jam it home. Glenn Stevenson, the explosion for the Deuce. Even Roy Jones was forced to lean back. My nigga Dre said, no look past the Spellman. And we're seeing the complete repertoire of Lance Stevenson. Dorman, and this time from downtown, he's able to nail it. And you already know the exes with the team. Bryant through the lane. Pass down low, the jam home by Javon Pinkston out of Bishop Laughlin High School. Nigga, fuck what you thought. Final seconds, Watson, power jam to close out things here in this third quarter. Down the lane, beautiful move that time by Kemba Walker. Life's a bitch, depending on how you treat her. Off the dribble, fires it and hits it. Nice shot from the left wing. Kick out, Jones wants the three, thrice would be nice, and he nails it from the left wing. It's a three-point game once again. They say that you deserved it whenever you die with your eyes open. I still hold a title because I'm in the hood. Like here's Mookie Jones, and Jones now starting to step up as he's able to hit the bank shot on the turnaround. I'm just like you. Word that niggas. So Jones tried to force the action that time. Here comes Bryant. Oh, and he's able to sky and jam it home. Bryant looking to make the final nail in the coffin. Extends to a six-point lead. And there's the steal by Walker. Humongous. And he's going to let this one try to roll out Landisberg. Final three to Stevenson at the buzzer. And what a way to conclude it. All right, we are with the game MVP, Sylvan Landisberg. Sylvan, a double-double tonight, 17 and 10. I know you wanted this game pretty badly, and you certainly showed it on the court.
Yes, I mean, we lost the last 2 years. I played last year, and we lost. So this year I came out trying to have fun, but we really wanted to win this game. I didn't want to end my senior without winning this.